This is AP News Minute. Three Americans detained in North Korea for more than a year are on their way back to the U.S. with Secretary of State Mike Pompeo. The release of the detainees came as Pompeo visited North Korea on Wednesday to finalize plans for a historic summit between President Donald Trump and North Korea's leader Kim Jong-un. President Trump is defending his decision to withdraw the U.S. from the Iran nuclear deal. Speaking during a cabinet meeting, Trump says he's open to negotiating a new deal with Iran, but adds, "We're going to make either a really good deal for the world or we're not going to make a deal at all." Authorities resumed digging in a Michigan forest Wednesday for the remains of as many as seven girls who have been missing for decades. Police began searching the site in Macomb Township after the suspect in the case bragged about murdering 4 to 6 people to inmates where he's being housed. And a chocolate lover's dream turned into a nightmare for drivers on a Polish highway. An overturned truck spilled tons of liquid chocolate across 6 lanes, blocking traffic in both directions. Rescue officials said the chocolate solidified as it cooled and required large amounts of hot water to clear away. Suzanne Yee Gaffney, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.